It's a Charlie Brown Thanksgiving, and the Peanuts gang is gathered together for Thanksgiving dinner. What a meal it is!
What blockhead cooked all this?
Then spend Thanksgiving in the land of Oz as Dorothy and Toto embark on an exciting new adventure and meet friends old and new. Two special Thanksgiving treats, Tuesday starting at 8, 7 Central Mountain.
This is CBS.
Comfortable designer jeans. Gloria, you're terrific.
Yeah, and they don't cut or pinch anywhere.
What makes them this comfortable?
They're my new stretch denim jeans, and they are a pleasure to wear. I used a special Murjani fabric with just enough give, so they feel simply wonderful on, and they fit like...
like the skin on a grape. Stretch denims that feel as fantastic as they fit. Gloria Vanderbilt stretch denims for Murjani.
Good morning.
Morning.
Time to wake up and face the world. Time to wake up and face the who, what, when, where, how, and why. Luckily, there's the New York Times. And luckily, you can get the New York Times delivered at home. Call 800-631-2500. Or in New Jersey, call 800-932-0300. These times demand the times delivered at home.
Channel 2 News, Newswatch, with Roland Smith and Michelle Marsh, after this.
Of all the radio stations in the metropolitan area, this is the place to relax. 93 WPAT.
Good evening. At least 80, possibly more than 100, the death toll in the MGM Grand Hotel fire. Team coverage and Arnold Diaz on fire traps here at 11.
Dick Houser out as Yankee manager. Warner Wolf says one play may have done it. And the person who shot J.R. is about to be revealed. Dennis Cunningham with reaction at 11.
Newswatch. Updated news at 11.
Live Saturday, November 22nd at 1 p.m.
Introducing an American car designed for a changing world and with a commitment to quality. Introducing the beautifully new Ford Granada, built with a new design, smaller in size, yet more spacious than ever before. Built with Granada's highest mileage ratings ever, and built with Ford's quality control system. 38 different inspectors examine every single car. The new Granada, built for a changing world, from Ford.
The best-selling number one trash bags in America are Glad trash bags. Unfortunately, some people are still experimenting with bargain bags. Look how a Glad regular trash bag resists punctures past the average point where most bargain bags fail. Glad trash bags are strong, puncture-resistant, and haul trash for more people than any bag sold. Yes, we're number one. We're tough, and we're Glad.
As a member of Les Amis Divins and other famous wine societies, I've tasted thousands of wines here and abroad. So people often ask me for my opinion about wine. You know what I recommend more than any other single wine? Chenin Blanc from the wine cellars of Ernest and Giulio Gallo. It never disappoints me in taste. Believe me, the more you know about wine, the more you'll appreciate Gallo.
The more you know about wine, the more you appreciate Gallo.
Looking good together, looking good.
Sunday on Alice, will Vera's crazy aunt get her to quit her job? And on the Jeffersons, Tom and George are shipwrecked.
You mean only two people on this whole island?
And on the season premiere of Trapper John, Gonzo is accused of sexual misconduct. It all starts at 9, 8 Central and on.
Looking good.
Together. Sunday.
Bet you think these pain relievers you're like, Mrs. Talbot.
Sure do.
Let's see. Two regular tablets, 650 milligrams. These other pain relievers also, 650 milligrams. 650 milligrams. Still think they're all the same?
Yep.
Look here, 800 milligrams.
Anacin? I didn't know Anacin had more pain reliever.
Yes, more pain reliever and a special combination of medical ingredients. That's the Anacin difference. So now which pain reliever?
Anacin. I'm gonna get the Anacin difference.
'Cause I'm a woman.
I shall be.
I can bring home a bacon,
Arjunie.
Fry it up in a pan,
Arjunie.
And never let you forget you're a man.
Give her Enjolie, the 8-hour perfume for that 24-hour woman.
I can work till 5 o'clock, come home and read your tickety-tock.
Tonight I'm gonna cook for the kids.
And if it's loving you one, I can kiss you and give you the shivers.
Anjoli, the 8-hour perfume for your 24-hour woman.
Hey, look, it's that singer.
Oh, yeah, she comes in here all the time.
Here? At McDonald's?
Sure, she comes to get her money's worth. You know, like fast service and good food at a McDonald's price. Last time
look, she's waiting for change.
She's getting it, too.
Man, I didn't know I could afford dinner with a superstar.
Can do it like McDonald's can.
Dallas will continue.
Saturday.
Yes, this is Daddy.
One of the funniest love affairs ever.
Dorothy, what happened last night was the most beautiful, wonderful, crazy thing that's ever happened to me, and I'll never forget it. Or you.
Doris.
Your name is Doris?
Alan Alda and Ellen Burstyn star in a one-night stand that lasts almost 30 years. Same time next year, Saturday night.
Tomorrow on CBS.
Beautiful hair beyond your wildest dreams. Introducing Small Miracle, the only conditioner with continuous conditioning. Gets hair so beautiful it stays beautiful even through three shampoos. New Small Miracle from Clairol. Hair dances, bounces, catches the light. Continuous conditioning. No one else has it. New Small Miracle, beautiful hair beyond your wildest dreams.
JR shooting solved. Reaction at 11.
It's an awful headache, and it just is pounding.
Will you try extra strength Tylenol? You know, you can't buy a more potent pain reliever without a prescription.
Is that right?
Look at the difference in the amount of medicine in the leading pain relievers.
The extra strength Tylenol has more pain reliever. I would like to try it.
How's your headache?
It's gone. I feel like getting back to work. I will use extra strength Tylenol.
Extra strength Tylenol, aspirin free, and you can't buy a more potent pain reliever without a prescription.
My sheepdog puppy is so big, I think he needs a king-size bed.
Hero Growth Food, if you've got a big puppy.
My St. Bernard puppy is so big, I haven't seen my cat in 5 weeks.
Hero Growth Food, if you've got a big puppy.
Introducing Hero Growth Food from Purina, the only dog food made for the special nutritional needs of large breed puppies. Hero Adult Food for large breed adults, and Hero Growth Food for large breed puppies.
Hero Growth Food, if you've got a big puppy.
Captain Gustav Niebaum sailed from Europe with a taste for adventure and a taste for fine wine. In 1879, he chose the Napa Valley, California for his great winery, Inglenook, a winery still known for its commitment to uncompromising taste.
Inglenook.
Come, taste Captain Niebaum's dream, Inglenook, the proud taste of California.
Inglenook.
X is for extra sexy. X is for extra dazzling. And now X is for extra body. Introducing brand new Flex X. Extra body shampoo with balsam and protein. Plus, an extra Revlon bodybuilder no other shampoo has. Feel the extra rich lather. The extra sexy body you get. X marks the spot. X marks the winner. X marks the newest Flex. Extra body shampoo and extra body conditioner too. From Revlon. Extra beautiful.
Don't move or you won't look good for the class pictures. What are you doing?
You smell good.
What, Joey? Will you let me finish?
Your breath is so fresh.
That's close-up.
Close-up toothpaste?
Why do you think they call it close-up? It's got real mouthwash to freshen my breath, and it gets my teeth as white as they can be. There, take a look.
Nope. I'd rather look at you.
Whiter teeth, fresh breath. Why do you think they call it close-up?
Introducing a small wonder, the new Toyota Starlet. Born small to solve big problems. Born small to deliver more miles per gallon of gas than any other car. And designed to help beat higher maintenance costs. The very new Toyota Starlet. Born small. In fact, it just may be the first small wonder of the world.
Oh, 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 what a feeling.
Starlet.
Toyota.
Next on Dallas.
Well, it's over.
Yeah, J.R. is nearly his old self again.
Oh, I ought to kill you, J.R. I ought to kill you.
Oh, you did it, didn't you?
I'm not going to have this family go through any more scandals like it's been going. I won't have that happen to my daddy and my mommy. Do you understand that?
J.R. is not the president of Ewing Oil now. I am.
The truth is, you like the power.
It's my company. I want it back.
I can't do that.
What are you going to do?
I'm going to bring Bobby down. I'm going to cut him out if I have to destroy Ewing Oil to do it.
Looking good together, looking good.
Monday on MASH, why is this mail call different from all other mail calls? Next on House Calls, a lady doctor has Anne examining Charlie's bedside manner. Then on Lou Grant, should the Trib take a chance and investigate a dangerous chemical plant? Monday, starting at 9, 8 Central and Mountain.
Tonight on the CBS Late Movie, it's the outrageous comedy Freebie and the Bean, starring Alan Arkin and James Caan. Saturday, December 6th, don't miss the hilarious premiere of the new CBS comedy series based on the movie Freebie and the Bean, starring Tom Mason and Hector Elizondo. That's Freebie and the Bean, premiering on Saturday, December 6th at 9, 8 Central and Mountain. Get all the news with Charles Kuralt, weekdays on CBS.
Sunday, it's a new edition of 60 Minutes. Then...
everybody's going on strike.
It's labor problems at Archie Bunker's place. And on one day at a time, Anne competes with a man over a job.
What kind of cute, isn't he?
It all starts at 7, 6 Central and Mountain.
Looking good.
Together.
Looking good together.
Wednesday, watch out for Enos. He's after the boss of a teeny bopper crime ring.
It's Ray.
Can Enos crack a big city caper? Next, it's the wild and the free.
Like you as much as a chimp.
Linda Gray of Dallas stars in a touching comedy where chimps teach people a lesson in love. Action and comedy at 8, 7, Central and Mountain.
This is CBS.
Coming up, the latest on the catastrophe in Las Vegas. Survivors return to New York. Fire hazards at New York night spots in reaction to Who Shot J.R. And Warner as Dick Houser quits.